lazy bones. Can't you go any faster? I've been studying the mysteries of the Southern Oracle for years. Someday, I'll publish my book. A Century of Studying the Southern Oracle by Professor Engelbert, Volume 1, The Early Years.
Have you ever been to the Southern Oracle?
What do you think? I work scientifically.
Is that the Southern Oracle?
Oh, no. It's the first of the two gates you must pass through before you reach the Southern Oracle and get me the final information from my book. Of course, most people never get that far.
Why?
The Sphinx's eyes stay closed until someone who does not feel his own worth tries to pass by. Yeah. Ah! Here comes one that looks fancy. Let's see what he really thinks of himself. Look, look. Scaredy cat! Oh, go on! Oh, it's my turn. Let me see. I'm the scientist.
He's going on. I think he's gonna make it.
The Sphinx's eyes. Are they open or shut? Let me see.
They're shut. No, wait! Oh. The eyes are opening!
Did he make it? Did he?
No.
Fancy armor doesn't help. The Sphinxes can see straight into your heart. Listen, boy. Next time, let me see what happens. It's my telescope.
I'm gonna try it.
No! Don't go yet! I've not told you about the next gate. It's even worse than this one. A trail! A trail!
Thank you.
start to doubt yourself. Be confident!
Be confident! Be confident! Run, Atreyu! Run!